Let's talk turkey and prepare a safe and tasty holiday feast.
With the holiday season fast approaching and everybody getting ready to prepare holiday meals, it's important to keep safe food handling in mind. When you're purchasing a turkey, you want to make sure that you purchase it from a reputable source. You want to make sure that your turkey is clean, is packaged properly, and it's undamaged. Once you purchase your turkey, you want to make sure that you take the turkey home and either put it into the freezer if it's a frozen turkey or into the refrigerator if it's fresh. You don't want to purchase the turkey and then go run your errands and then a couple hours later put it in the refrigerator. And you definitely don't want to leave it out on the counter for any period of time. There's a couple different ways to safely thaw a turkey. The best way, and you'll have to plan ahead a little bit, is to thaw it in your refrigerator. And you want to do that by placing it on the bottom shelf, below and away from any fruits or veggies or any cooked foods. If you're running short for time and you need to thaw it quickly, you want to place it in your sink and run cold running water on it. A few important things to remember when you're handling your turkey, when you're preparing it, is hand washing. Another important thing to do is to sanitize your work area before and after you're preparing your turkey or any raw meat. You can sanitize with a simple bleach and water solution. What you want to do is you want to use 1 teaspoon of regular unscented household bleach to 1 liter of water. Simply clean off your surface before or after you're preparing your turkey. And last but not least, you want to make sure that you're not using the same surfaces and utensils to prepare your raw turkey as well as your cooked turkey or any other foods. Well, the only way to really ensure that your turkey is cooked properly is using a probe thermometer. And with this, you want to stick the probe thermometer in the thickest part of the meat, which on a turkey is the turkey breast. You want to make sure that you're going to put that right in the center of the breast, away from the stuffing or any bone in that area. You want to make sure that the temperature reaches at least 82 degrees Celsius, or that's 180 Fahrenheit, for at least 15 seconds. And that is the only way that you can ensure that any bacteria that may be present in the meat is destroyed. If you're going to be cooking your turkey at home and then transferring it to another location where you're going to be eating it, you want to make sure that you fully cook your turkey before you take it out of the oven. You want to make sure that it's in a proper container, a closed container, and that you're only transporting it a short distance. If you're going to be transporting it a longer distance and you know that the turkey's not going to remain warm by the time you get there, the best thing to do is carve the turkey at home. You can cool it down in the refrigerator, and then once you get to the location, you can warm it up again. You want to make sure that you're reheating it to 74 degrees Celsius or about 165 Fahrenheit, and that will ensure that any leftover bacteria that could be found in the cooked meat is destroyed when you're reheating it. The best way to ensure that your turkey leftovers are safe for eating the next day or later on is to carve the full turkey at the time of serving. This will ensure that all of the turkey cools down safely. And then what you want to do is just wrap it and put it directly into the refrigerator. It's recommended that cooked turkey meat is eaten within about 4 or 5 days to ensure that it's still safe and tasting great for your family. By following these simple food handling tips, you can ensure that your family has a safe, happy, and healthy holiday season.